chapter on the earth expelling the treasures that are inside of it. Abu Huraira narrated that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, "The earth will throw out pieces of its liver, insides, liver, gold, and silver will come out like columns." He said, "A thief will come and say, 'For this my hands were amputated.' A murderer will come and say, 'For this I killed.' One who severed ties of kinship will come and say, 'For this I severed the ties of kinship.' Then they will leave it without taking anything from it." This hadith is graded sahih or authentic. Comments: one of the signs of the approach of the hour will be that the earth shall throw out columns and columns of silver and gold for anyone to see. But because of the unprecedented abundance of wealth in those days, valuables like gold and silver would have lost their luster for the people, and they would not care to pick them up. The greedy and avaricious, the thief, the murderer, and the severer of the ties of kinship, all shall look at these treasures and regret the acts of stupidity that they had committed for these worthless things. The hadith could also mean that waves of internal dissension and conflict would have occupied their minds so absolutely that they would have no inclination left in their minds for such things.